Developing a new generation of thought leaders and practitioners under the Carter's legacy will give our students a high level of distinction and prestige that will be unmatched by any other institution.
To have ourselves named after Carter automatically says, this is not a school where you come and learn some tricks.
Being named after Jimmy and Rosalind Carter is an honor for our school.
The students have a unique opportunity to really examine and understand the true history and the whole history of President Carter.
For our students, it strengthens an identity with two of the most consequential peace builders and peacemakers of the last and of the current century.
Jimmy Carter and his legacy as a president really means a lot for this country, for this national identity, and become part of this legacy as a student. I think it's a very, very interesting opportunity, but also it's put a lot of responsibility for students.
I think it increases the value of their degree with that kind of stamp of approval that this school has been recognized as one of the premier schools for peace and conflict resolution in the world.
For them to be able to say, I got my undergrad, my graduate degree, my PhD from the Carter School, immediately people know what tools, what policies they're bringing to the table, and what approaches they're bringing to the table based on the precedent set by Jimmy and Rosalind Carter.
I think it strengthens an identity for the students, and of course it also increases the visibility of the school nationally and internationally.
They set an example for all kinds of ways to problem solve, to work with others, and I believe that our student body will find that very grounding as they enter our program, as they figure out the things that they want to study and the things that they want to learn how to practice. And then ultimately when they step out as alums and the kind of work that they're going to do, I think this is a proud legacy for them to be attached to.